Hey guys, so I'm back with another video, and today I figured we'd look at some of the art books I have. And this first one's not exactly a how-to book, it's just from World of Warcraft Catalyst, I believe, yeah. And but I just use this as reference sometimes, just to get ideas. Like the artwork in there, it's amazing. Like if I was just half this talented, I'd be doing pretty good. I'm not gonna show like every page, just flip through. Two books, the very first one I got these when I was probably in fourth grade. It's the Digimon ones. It's from like they have the book fair thing, and just step by step show you how to draw this for season one. I remember I saw it and then I came home the next day and asked my parents for money. This one and this one. I think this was like a year later, maybe. Or this was fourth grade, and this was when I was in third. Something like that, I don't know. But yeah. For season two. It's like a fantasy, well, yeah, fantasy, because it says it right there. And, pretty neat, just like the creatures in it, and like, some backgrounds and stuff that's kind of, informative. But I don't really read this stuff, I just look at the pictures. This one's showing you, like, there's a picture of a person that's been drawn. By step in here. Good swords. They didn't practice drawing more weapons. That's one picture in here. Freaking awesome if I can find it. This one. There we go. Different kind of creatures, like hobbit, some white dude. And, because I need to practice with anatomy, how about this book? Which I still am not very good at. But I tried my best. It would be better if I held the camera so I don't have to keep doing stuff. Which I like the artwork in here too. I used this book for the sketchbook for reference. Anatomy stuff. Muscles. This like really teaches like how to like look at like someone and other features. How to convert that into that was what I did, sketchbook, this one, and this one. There's a lot of different, like, feats and things in here. It's like, breaking it up into parts like that. There's like, you lose, like, one head, and two, three, all the way down to get, like, Oh, that's pretty awesome. Never even look at that. I can get the glare off of it. First, because for the artist, but I didn't like it. It kind of sucks. It's just like a lot of information stuff, and like the drawings are so rough. It don't teach you how to draw. It just like pretty much shows you like the bones of it. A lot of people probably know this Mark Curley's book, this Adventure of Manga 2. This one's really good because it's like fucking death, really, but it's not as much text. I don't know, it just does a good job of explaining stuff. Step by step. Stuff. Different viewpoints. This is a really great book to have. If you're like learning action poses, they're super spot. Like Crane, teach you how to do that. Which is a lot of books, like, I haven't seen anyone teach you like Crane and stuff. Like, over here is like from dry, what it looks like dry and wet. Pretty great book. Stuff that you normally don't see, you see it in this. And, how about these? Because it's just a background, which I have, so I haven't learned. But it's just a bunch of pictures of different backgrounds. How about this? I believe a lot of manga does that. I know Yasha has that dragon art. Just different pictures of different colors of dragons. And that one's having a big marker. Thank you. this book, it's like, there's four different kinds of these. The monster book and manga. I bought all these at the same time. And it's just step by step. Look, there's a vampire. There's some monsters. Came up with that. In color. This is pretty cool. Like, to get ideas for like clothing and see how wrinkles and stuff are with different poses. They did a really good job. Different sections like this one's music. This is about music. That's supposed to be this is about the music. I still got blue paint from the Mario paint. This one's Barry's Magical Creatures. Camera says too low on that. There's like a lot of pictures. It is a pretty big book. Just look at their I like owl art pretty much, so every time I see something, I'm like, that's cool. But it is cool, because it just came out of someone's head. These are pretty big books, like I'm flipping through like a lot of pages, as you can see. It looks like a Power Ranger. Another big old book. This one's just the girls. This one would be good to get ideas on different hairstyles and stuff like that. You can use the same hairstyle. different face. Halloween dance since it's October. So I'll see you guys next time.